Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative aptitude chapter average. Question number 1. The average of first 61 natural number is which one? So in this questions we will find the average of first 61 natural numbers. So we know that the formula of sum of first n natural number equal to sum of first n natural number, first n natural number equal to its formula is n plus 1 upon 2. So first of all we will find the sum of first 61 natural numbers. First 61 natural numbers. So here we put the value of n equal to 61, and 61 plus 1 upon equal to 61 and 62 upon 2. So 62 is cancelled by table of 2, 3 and 1, so equal to 61 into 31. So now we find the average of first 61 natural number. So therefore required average equal to its formula equal to sum of 61 natural number is a 61 into 31 upon the 61 natural number upon 61. So 61 cancel equal to 31, which is the required answer. Now we find by the second method. Its second method is a we know that the formula of average of first n natural number, average of first n natural number equal to first n natural number its formula is n plus 1 upon 2. So we will find the average of first 61 natural numbers equal to 61 plus 1 upon 2 equal to 62 upon 2. So cancel by table of 2, 2 3 and 2 1. So equal to 31, which is the required answer. So option C is the correct answer.